unbeatable difficulty as a trial. I hope this goes well. We'll see. Interesting starting grid, and off we go for 30 minutes of Spa. Then I actually have a decent race this time, it looks. Oh yeah, we're gonna have a good race. Actually, that Ferrari is quick. But I don't even know if we got straight line speed on him, honestly. And that Ferrari is gone. And this Audi is just coming up upon us. Except of course you don't need a brake a lot Blanchimont, yeah, that's a corner, okay. Go a bit wide. Oh, it looks like one of the GT cars crashed. Because he's all the way in the back. I go wide again. I don't think that's actually being good racing, but looks like we have a gap, serious gap anyways, between the guys in the back. still chasing down that Ferrari. I don't know if we'll be able to get him. Gonna be a hard one to get because he's pretty quick, so. Up. Well, we'll pretend that didn't happen. It's very annoying, this corner. Okay, we're just gonna go very wide. Still no chance of catching that guy though. Very quick. Might be able to catch him. We got 20 minutes to catch him. Well, if I don't pin it against a wall like that, that would be great. Oh, we do have more straight line speed than him. We will not be going for the attack just yet, because I mean, that would be not very wise of us to do so if we do attack him. Oh, that just compromised it. And we got an Audi R15 behind us in the P1 class. He is definitely hunting the... So I'm going to be affected by the LMP1 traffic until they make a move on him. Up. Now they're making a move around the Ferrari on the inside of Blanchemont. Oh. I don't want to, but I had to brake there because I was not on the outside. You should definitely try lap or traction control. Oh, and there we go. We have passed off. Maybe next lap we'll try for traction control. See how that goes. I didn't cut the track that time, which is good. Oh, and here comes another LMP1. Well, that was aggressive. He just completely went. Oh god, I think he hit me again. Ooh, lost a lot of time there. That was me being slow. Okay, I just got hit by the F1 car. Maps was under tail. Oh, all the prototypes. Oh, okay. Probably shouldn't look back for so long. I've gone super wide. Oh, and I don't know if I ran the Corvette off the road like that, but he went off the road. That is his fault. But I'm not bothered by the guy behind, because he's been held up by everyone. I'm just going everywhere. Well, we're just going to try a few laps without traction control. This should be fun. Yep. As expected, tail kick. Oh, what's going on behind here? We'll see what happens when the no traction control do. There was actually nothing happened, that's the funny thing. Even the normal trash control kicks in, but it did it this time. Oh, okay. That's what happens when that stuff happens. Trying to catch her tail and that happened. Oh, I spun that guy off. I'm so sorry. Well, you could totally make this up. That's the second guy that's hit me, and he's kind of spun. You have a lot of grip through this, that I'd only spin just a little bit, but it's not even that much, honestly. It's pretty planted, as far as I can tell. Okay, get up on the outside of Blanchimont, and 155 right through to see. You don't actually need traction control for that part. That is what happens if you try to take Heroes flat out. Obviously you go off, and you're not supposed to go flat out in these cars. And if you do, well. You're just not supposed to go, and you're not supposed to have that much downforce anyways. Who is behind me anyways right now? It's not the prototype, is it? Oh, it is. Oh, there's two prototypes. Right, the Corvette I spun. And the Porsche. They should probably pass soon. Except they're still cautious, so. Almost 160 miles an hour for that, so. Oh, no, don't go in the pit lane. That would be great. Oh, and the guy spun me around. Really? That's new. That is new. They are retaliating. They spun me around. That's something. That really is something for sure. They're still behind though, so despite that incident with the AI, which honestly that was kind of funny. It's the AI after all. Went wide a bit there, but oh well. And here comes the F1 cars again. Up. They're just gonna fly right up. No problem to them. And then while we're here, we'll just turn back on traction control because next race. I don't know what it's gonna be like, so. Thank you. I feel like we'll finish the rest of the race off in the cockpit for me. Went off, but we're alright. We have a gap. Well, I think that he is. Guy in second place just decided he had enough and essentially retired himself. I don't know why, but he decided he had enough and went right into the gravel and into the tires. That's good news for him. The final 20 seconds, so technically, the way the race is set up, it will just end after the 20 seconds. So just go back into this. Think so, yeah. And that is this race.